Okay, let's roll.
Rolling.
And action.
And that's lunch. 1 hour.
Go away.
Come on now. The quicker you agree to let me help you, the quicker I'll be out of your hair.
Why would you want to help me?
Because I need to do some good or I'll never get out of here. I admit I did some bad things when I was alive, and for that I'm truly sorry. But it stands to reason if I start putting my chits in a doing good job, maybe folks up there let me pass through those heavenly gates. I help you, you help me. What do you say?
Pass is in the car, but I'm with the LA Times, so...
So get it.
Yeah, go get it. Yeah.
Better hurry up. She ain't gonna wait.
All done, Jade.
Hey, you got a John in the state of Washington?
What?
Found this hotel key in your car.
Little son of a bitch right there. Now look at this beautiful son of a bitch right here.
Eat your veggies.
I already told you, I don't know.
Seriously, I got no idea. Swear to God, no freaking idea, okay?
Oh, come on, man. You gotta be with him. That's between you two. Leave me out of it.
I will. Once you tell me where he's going.
It's a complicated process.
No, it's not.
He's headed to the port in Baltimore. Just don't kill me.
The name's Ann Roman. I already know your name.
What do you want?
Well, I was hoping me and you could be friends.
That is not gonna happen.
You speak your mind. I like that.
Then you're gonna love this. Get the hell out of my house. Don't come back.
All right, then. But if you find yourself wanting a little help from over on my side, you just give me a holler and I'll come running. Yeah.